The Blue Jackets can accomplish a double whammy Sunday in New Jersey. A win at the Prudential Center gives them 100 points in the season and clinches a playoff spot. It'll seal just a third appearance in franchise history.
Tied up by Boone Jenner. Great work. And now Sedlak showing some speed. Trying to get in the clear. And he is tipped. Will it be a penalty shot? And it is.
Absolutely. Off to the races. Great strength here, too. Tries to make a play on Schneider. Gets hooked. First career penalty shot for Lucas Sedlak.
Now picks up that puck at center. Comes down the right side. Schneider is up. Slows it down. He shoots and scores. 1-0 Blue Jackets on the penalty shot goal by Lucas Sedlak. And welcome back.
Doing an effective job at that. Great work. Jack Johnson moving up. Fires a shot. It ricochets off Jenner and scores. Another shorthanded goal. Boone Jenner. Deep in the zone on the penalty kill, and it's 2-0 Columbus.
Boone Jenner just went to work. Wow. Two Devils on his back. He's working it, takes a hit. He gets to the front of the net, and what a heads-up play.
Now at the other end, Bobrovsky is bumped, and the puck crosses the line. I tell you what, the Jackets may argue this one.
That's an offside challenge, and that appears to be offside.
But let's listen.
The coach's challenge, the play is confirmed. It's onside. We have a good goal.
Jenner sends it ahead. Good hustle. Walking in. Another penalty shot. Indeed. While this afternoon game continues to be a wild one.
Stay tuned.
And now Josh Anderson with a penalty shot.
They're going to review this and see if the puck, in fact, went into the net before the net was dislodged.
And here is Brandon Dubinsky. Interesting. Anyone but Josh Anderson, apparently.
Here comes Dubinsky. 10 goals on the year. 5 of them are game winners. Dubinsky coming quickly. Dubinsky shoots and scores. A second penalty shot. Goal by the Blue Jackets. It's 3-1.
Here's Brandon Dubinsky. Wow, what a shot. Top shelf.
One of the popular players on this hockey club, and everybody wishing him well here with his new team. Saad Atkinson whips it wide. Schneider leading one way. The puck went the other.
Schneider stones Atkinson on the back door.
Go beyond that, you can talk about the league. They respect him too. Good play there by Jenner. Sends it to the net, and he scores!
4-1, the empty net goal, and that should seal this one.
The different ways Columbus finds to win games is uncanny. They clinched the franchise's third playoff berth with a 4-1 victory in New Jersey Sunday using penalty shots. It's the fourth straight win for Columbus, and they hit 100 points, adding to the franchise's record-setting number. Sergei Bobrovsky continued his domination of the Devils, making 35 saves.